What up, y'all? It's your boy Toy Freak 760. Your boy's back. I've been gone for a long time, but I'm back to bring you guys this Shadow Assassin Asia Goal exclusive Mezco figure. Oh my god, I've been waiting a week to get this guy in the mail, and I finally got him in. He came straight from Hong Kong, from a cool guy. I got it from a guy on Facebook, but got it for a decent price. I guess you guys can get him right now for a little bit over probably $300, maybe $400 right now. But yeah, I'm just bringing you guys this review of them and showing you guys how he looks. Let's go over this boxing real fast, and then we'll go over the figure. So the boxing is all black, and it does have a sticker on the top. It says Shadow Assassin Asia Gold Exclusive, and it's like in a little bubble. It has a sticker, and on the bottom it has another gold sticker. It says Asia Gold, and it has a Mezco right in the middle. Side of them says Gomez of the box. On the back it has the picture of the Mezco mascot. Other side it says Gomez, and top of it 112 pose play and display. Let's get this boy cracked open and see how he looks. All right, just got this Mezco cracked up out of the box. This is him with the, you know, the tape and everything, the plastic all covered up. But when you open it, it's just like this. This is in the back, and the Gomez is right here. So this is the first time I'm doing this, so you guys gonna see it the first time I'm seeing it. So let's pop him open. Hopefully nothing pops out. Ooh, man. Get this out of the way. Yeah. There he is. Oops, there's the weapons that just fell out. I think that is the bow arrow. And we got some Ninja Turtle knives right there. I think Raphael knives. They got some Ninja Stars going on. And they have some grenades and some arrows. And some other knives looking. But let me somewhat. Oh, some Ninja Stars and then some other ninja knives going on. And then, ooh man, let's put this like that for a little bit, and let's pop him out. There is the Ninja Gomez. Oh my god, he looks so tight. I mean, he does look like the other Gomez, I guess you can say, but he's all in black, the ninja suit with the hoodie, and his eyes are different from the other Gomez. That I've been told, these are all blacked out, and the other one is has a little gloss to it. I will, you know, put them next to each other and show you the difference. But let's just set him up right there, and then here's the other head that he comes with, the red one that I've been looking forward to getting. This is the red Gomez head sculpt. Really nicely done. Yeah, very good detail. It's probably the same. It's just like the other one, I believe, but it's just obviously a red color. And really good. I like that. And it does come with the, look at that. Whew, that is dope. Sorry, I'm just super excited. And it comes with a black on black boom box, just like it came with all the other Gomez's. You guys can lift the handle up, I believe. I don't want to, you know. There we go. Lift it up just like that. And you can't open it. I had a little difficulties opening it with the other Gomez, the agent one. So I'm not going to do that with this one because I don't want to risk breaking it. Put that to the side. Get that out of the way. And let's go do this other. Let's set him back right there. Put these weapons here. Put the head there. Little anchor right there. Put the boombox next to him. Let's go over this plastic set. This comes with some stickers. You guys can probably put on the I think this is like a what is this? I'll show you guys in a minute. It comes with some stickers, and this is, I think it's like a brown cloth you guys can put around them. We'll go through that in a minute too. And these are, I believe, the styrofoams that go inside the boombox so you guys can put your weapons inside. But I'm not gonna mess with that right now. And it comes with the Gomez stand, as you get with every Gomez. And it does come with the flight stand, of course. Comes with one of the magnets. And this is the smoke that it comes with. Ooh, man, that is super fresh. But I'm now noticing that it's kind of cheap. It's plastic. So it's kind of cheaply made, but it looks dope from the pictures, obviously. But the insides look like that. Not really happy with that, but it does look dope. It'll probably look dope in pictures. But yeah, I'm not happy with how it's made. Very cheaply made. Put the smoke back there, just put him in front. Put him in a dope little pose real quick. Put him in something real quick, just to get him standing so he won't look so boring and lame. Just put him in something real quick. Might not be your favorite pose, but I'm gonna put him in something real quick, y'all. Here we go. And then that plastic comes with the Mezco bag. Pretty dope. And he comes with some more hands. I believe it's the same hands that he comes with all the other Mezcos, but this is how they are. Comes with the open hands right there. Comes with the middle finger. As you can see, the pointing finger. You guys see that? Okay. You know what? Forget it. Let me just open this so y'all won't be struggling. What kind of fingers is that? What hand is that? Let's do it just like this. How about that? Ooh, don't fall. Don't fall. So we got the open hands, the pointing, the finger, middle finger hand, the pointing finger hand. The, I guess, holding hands. These are another grabbing hands like swords. And this is another hand. This is the number two finger, I guess, number two hand up. And these are some other grabbing hands, as you guys can see. All in black, like he has black gloves on. Ninja gloves. And then it comes with another little package that has weapons. So it comes with two knives right here. He comes with a sheath for this sword, and he comes with looks like a bag of arrows. He comes with some nunchucks, and he comes with these other knife. I don't know the name of these dang things, but if you guys know the names, tell me. I'm not big on the names of it, but I do like ninja stuff, so. But these are like some, ninja spell. Yes. These are some knives with like a string with the ball. All you guys ninja experts, tell me what that is. But that is super dope. Oh my gosh. Take one of these swords out. Good details on this. See that? Nice silver paint done. Have a little bit of shine to it. You guys can see it. Get a little shine from this sword. It's right there on the handle. And here is a sheath that it comes with. Really nicely done. Put that back in. And here is the arrows in the holder. I like how that's done. Can you take the arrows out? I don't think you can take the arrows out. I think it's just, you know, you guys can put them on his back and it looks like he has a whole bunch of them ready to get loaded up to shoot them at some of the bad guys. So that's really nicely done. Nice painted very well. And let me show you these nunchucks. These are the nunchucks. All black with a little bit of paint on there. Nicely done, the chain. Nicely strong. It's not cheap. I like that very much. Let's get one of these. Oh my gosh, this is dope. Same thing, all black, and it has the silver coloring on it. It's pretty sharp, so keep out of hands of the kids or away from the kids. So I like that. Put that back in there. Let's open this bow and arrow and see how that looks. See how they look. Be careful, I don't want to open it and they all jump out. But these are the Raphael Ninja Turtle blades. Let me get it out for you. Right there. Nice little silver painting. And on the hands. Look at that. That's tight. Not too sharp. Alright, and here is some of the ninja stars. You guys can see that. See the ninja stars? Nicely done. It comes with about 4 ninja stars. And he come with some grenades right here. All black. See that? Yeah. Come with about 4 grenades, 4 ninja stars. And he comes with these other blades as well. These like knife blades. Pretty dope. Okay. All right. Comes with three of those. And here is the bone arrow. Let's see if I can get it out without breaking it. All right, here it is. Ooh, that string is very strong. I like that. Like, you hear it? Yeah, very strong. Damn. And here is the detailing on that. See that? Paint done very, very, very nicely. Yeah, I'm super satisfied with these weapons, man. Super dope. Can't wait to get them in some poses so he looks like he's shooting somebody with some of these arrows or cutting somebody with some of these knives or, man. Super hyped about this. And here's the anchor again. I don't know if you guys seen that earlier, but that is the anchor. You can climb some walls with that, some buildings. And here, let's get close up of this Gomez one more time. We'll go over some of the articulations. So this is the Assassin Gomez close up. Move the antennas back and forth. And some of the articulations is probably same as the other Gomez's. He can look up about that high. Get some of this stuff out of the way. He can look about all the way up into the sky. He can look down all the way to his feet. He can tilt his head side to side about that far. That far. And he can look all the way around. All right. His arm can go up about that high. Has double jointed elbows. Swivel right there at the forearm. I like how they have these pads right here. It's pretty nice, and they're really soft too. So, and they're really nicely done. They're not cheap, and they don't look like they'll fall off or rip or anything like that. You can tilt side to side about that much. Waist swivel, he can lean over about that much. He can bow to anybody. Let me go down a little bit so y'all can see. He can bow about that much. And he can lean back about that far, so he can do some limboing. Okay. His ab crunch is really good. His foot can go about that high. So you guys can get him in some karate kick poses. And you can bring his leg back about that far. I'm not stressing none of these joints back. I'm not going to put a lot of pressure on it, because if I did decide to sell them, you know, people would know that I'm not, you know, stressing none of his joints. So, so yeah, his leg goes about that much back. All right, he can do the splits about that much. All righty, his knee can go about that high. So you guys can get him some nice like flight stances, or you know, some, you know, knee kicks in the sky. It'd be kind of dope to do, huh? Gotta practice some of the poses, but yeah. All right, so his ankle rotation right here, ankle pivot, little foot rocker, a little shoe rocker right there. You guys see that? Let's see, done. These are really nice pants too. They're like not too baggy, not too tight. They're just right. Yeah, man, he is awesome. And let me put this hoodie on him to see how you guys see how he looks with that on. He looks pretty raw. I like that. You can sneak behind some dudes and just, you know, take them out. Kind of like Snake in Metal Gear Solid, but he does look like an assassin. So I like how that hoodie's done. Let's put the other head on him and see how it looks. I'm gonna take this plastic out and get that's getting kind of annoying. And this is how he looks with the other one. Pop that on, easily done. That's how he looks with the red head sculpt. Put the hoodie on him. Yeah, he looks dope. I've been looking forward to getting this red head sculpt, man. Yeah, he looks raw. What y'all think, man? I hope y'all enjoy looking at this dude. He is tight. And he got the... I'm not going to take that knot out either. Because I'm not going to tie it back up. But yeah, he's tight. I'm happy with that one. But yeah, to show you guys the difference between the Agent Gomez's head sculpt and this is head sculpt. So this is the Agent one. I'll show you guys a review on him later on. Sometime maybe this week. But this is the Agent Gomez. And this is the Assassin's head sculpt. See the difference? They have the gloss. And this one is more like all blacked out. And this Agent one has a little gloss in his eyes. So that is a little bit different. Everything else seems the same. Maybe the head looks a little lighter on the Assassin one, but everything else looks pretty much the same. I'm looking forward to probably getting the white version of this this ninja. But right now I'm gonna just stick to the black version. Move that over a little bit. But that is the size comparison. They're about the same size. Nothing really different. Move that camera over a little bit more. Tilt a little bit. But yeah, there you guys is Assassin Gomez Asia Gold exclusive. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And tell me what you guys thought about it. And I'll see y'all next time. Put him in a pose before I leave. I'm not doing a good job. But anyways, come on, work with me. I'm so sorry. I'm putting him in the Shawn Michaels stand right there. Damn, I like the Shawn Michaels stand right there. Watching the review, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.